Hello, Pokemon fans! I'm Professor K.
And I'm Professor N.
You're not a professor. How many times do we have to go over this?
Everyone thinks I am, so we're just gonna go with it.
Alright, whatever. Anyways, guys, we are here for our 20,000 subscriber special. I can't believe you guys have gotten us this far. 20,000 subscribers. Absolutely crazy.
Yeah, I hope
crazy. You
all enjoyed that live stream that Professor K and I... Wait a minute!
You can't live stream a live subscriber countdown if you aren't here.
It's not my fault I wasn't there.
I know, you were at work. I represented us very well. For those of you who were at the stream, I'm sure you'll agree.
I don't believe you.
Well then, whoever was there at the stream, go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section down below letting N know that it was actually a fun stream with TCGO and viewer matches and everything.
Why and Professor K don't mix though?
Sometimes they do.
It's like trying to divide by zero. It doesn't work.
All right, whatever. Anyways, guys, for our 20,000 subscriber special, you guys voted on Twitter. So if you don't follow me on Twitter, at PKMNProfessorK, you're missing out. We had 170 votes casted. 51% of you voted.
I don't follow you on Twitter. I'm not missing out.
You don't
out.
Have Twitter. That's why you have it, but you just don't use it.
Oh, I honestly forgot my info.
Exactly. So 51% of you voted for 12 packs of Generations, and the other 49% voted for a Zoroark break versus Greninja break matchup, which we will do eventually.
Yeah, joke's on you. We're still doing that.
We are still going to do it. But in the meantime, we do have 12 packs of Generations here for
and
you.
Zoroark going to win.
And Greninja's going to beat him. I don't know what he's talking about. So yeah, we got the packs here.
Expanded rules, man. All the Zoroark's coming back.
I thought we were doing standard.
But even you say how you like Greninja and expanded more.
Yeah, but I think we should do standard since it's pretty much standard events from here on out anyways. So, all right, and I'm gonna let you go first with 6 packs here.
Better let me go first.
Go ahead. Do your thing, let's see it. We've got a lot of really cool stuff in Generations we could pull. A lot of valuable cards, and a lot of really neat looking cards as well.
Yep.
I think we've done all right so far with it.
Hopefully I did that.
Did you do one behind two or one behind one?
One behind two, I think.
I think it looked like one, but we'll see.
Yep. Fan Club Pokeball. Best Pokemon ever. Ponyta. Machop. Lightning Energy. Reverse Magmar. Flabébé. Altaria. And Gyarados.
Okay, looks like you did the trick right.
Wah, wah, wah.
Nothing in that pack. Pull ratio seemed to be about one ultra rare every 2 packs.
Yep.
For the most part. I think we've only had one dud box.
Yep. It's only been one ever. Because almost literally every other box since then has had one ultra rare in it.
Yep, sure has.
Yep. Snorunt, Swirlix, and Tauros.
Well, there's 2 packs with nothing in it, so...
So ultra rare's gotta be coming up soon!
Yeah, let's hope so. These are all coming from different boxes, so it's hard to say what comes out of what box.
And the fact that you shuffled everything.
I did. I made sure we had similar pack arts, that way we weren't splitting it up too much. Yeah, one under two. There you go. Now you got it!
Alright, Haunter, Crushing Hammer, Ghastly, Psychic, Quabby, Geodude, Versauros, Swablu, Wally!
Yay!
Wally Parasect, who cares? Wally! Mine!
Alright, so we are 0-3 now. So much for my ratio.
Man, did you shovel and just take all the ultra rares for yourself?
I just took similar pack arts. Like, you had 3 Venusaur, I have 2. And a Blastoise. I got 2 Pikachu and a Charizard. You had 1 Pikachu and 2 Charizard.
Just telling you, you just took all the ultra rares for yourself. Pokeball, Caterpie, Psychic, Meowth recovering from Thug Life. Tangela, Reverse Olympia, Charmeleon, Sparkles! Sparkles! Jinx, who cares? And Sparkles! Also mine!
0-4, what is going
Venusaur.
On?
Venusaur, I swear, you took all the Ultra Rares for yourself.
I hope I did at this point, because 6 packs is pretty much what we're trying to go for here. 6 good packs and 6 bad.
Alright, Mr. Mime, Persian, Dark Energy, Quabby, Caterpie, Meowth, Reverse Haunter, watch you.
Hey! There we go, finally something good.
The full art Mega Broskies and Rapidash. We did it. We got the 2 Mega Broskies side by side. Oh, there's man.
Some sleeves.
There's some sleeves. And since we're at 20,000 for you guys new to the channel, most people say Garvar is Bay. I say Broski or Brosif. Mainly Broski.
Never heard you call it Brosif.
That's just another way of saying it, but yes, it's really Broski.
I suppose.
Gardevoir is Broski.
Alright, so we're 1-5.
Because male Gardevoirs exist.
I think it's possible to get 3 Ultra Rares in a pack.
So, one behind two. There you go.
All right. Metapod, Maintenance, Gwass, Shellder, Caterpie, the duo, Pikachu.
Oh, that old female Wobbuffet. Hey, very nice.
Ooh, pretty. And Tauros.
Got a lot of Tauros out of that. Like, I think every other pack seemed to have Tauros in it. That's so weird.
I swear, if you have most of the Ultra Rares, I'm going to call hacks.
Well, it doesn't matter. They're all going to the same place anyway.
Yeah, my binder.
Whatever. Anyways, we've got six packs here. We are 1-for-6, which is absolutely abysmal for the ratios that I've seen so far. So hopefully I've got the good stuff. And this front card, for some reason, is bent. And I don't know why. I just saw it. Look at that. Look at that bend.
What?
This one.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah. And it's got a crease right there, too. I don't like the way that looks. All right. Two to the front and one behind two. All right. So let's see what we've got here. Pokemon Center Lady, Evisoda, Rhyhorn, Ponyta, Shellder, Fairy Energy, Reverse Holo Clefable, Gulpin, another Evoltal, and a Golem EX. Very nice, very nice. All right.
Golem.
Right off the bat, first one gets us the Ultra Rare.
Wait. Let me see that card.
Go ahead.
That does 180. Wow, 180.
Yeah, does.
60 to itself, but 180.
180. It's powerful, but takes a lot, and it's kind of risky doing 60 to yourself unless you've got Protection Cube. And 4 energy is very hefty, especially when you got 3 fighting and a colorless.
Not with that new Cobbink!
As of right now it is, but there is a card, he is absolutely right, that will be coming out, as you guys already just heard him say, Carbink. Carbink Break, as a matter of fact.
Even the regular Carbink's good. I mean, Safeguard is back, people.
Safeguard's back in Carbink, that's right. Got Pokemon Fan Club. Hey, there's our first Imikuni. Very nice.
Ew.
This was a card that was actually printed just in Japan, and it's been a long, long time. I want to say like maybe 16 and 18 years, but it finally has come to the United States.
Wait, that thing's like 16 years old?
Yes, it is. It's an old, old card. Your active Pokemon is now confused. It sounds like a great effect. Zubat, Ponyta, Diglett, Grass Energy, Reverse Holo Jinx, Flabébé, Altaria, and a Meowstic EX. All right.
Hacks.
It's hacks.
Hey, I want to see Meowstic.
There you go.
It's Meowstic. I want to see it.
Go ahead. All right, move on to the next pack here. We got Pikachu up next. So we are 3-for-what? How many we open? 8? 3-for-8?
Yep. Here you go.
Okay. This one, by the way, I wanted to just go over real quick. Shadow Ear, once before your turn, before you attack, if this is your active Pokemon, you may move one damage counter from one of your Pokemon to one of your opponent's Pokemon. That's kind of cool, if you think about it. But it does have a little bit of low HP. It's got 60, so.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, why does it only have to be one? Like, even if it was like, if it's your active Pokemon, you can move around energy.
I don't know why.
If they had done it like that, I think it would have been fair.
I think that's one of our first Clements. I don't know if we had Clement before. Caterpie, Psychic, Meowth, Tangela, Reverse Magmar, Gulpin, Frostlass, that's a new one. That's a pretty card. I like that one. And a Jinx, non-holo rare. All right, another pack of Pikachu. We got 3 packs left. We are 9 in, so we are 3-for-9 as of right now. So 1 every 3. I think that's actually probably the better, I don't know what I'm looking for. Anyways.
You never know what you're looking for.
Maintenance, Team Flare Grunt, Geodude, Tangela, Magikarp, Metal Energy, Snorlax Reverse, Flabébé. Oh, very nice. Full art Sylveon EX.
You hacked those packs.
Oh, that's a pretty, pretty card. I like that. And a Hitmonchan, non-holo rare.
I call shenanigans.
This is nice. This is nice.
This is shenanigans.
All right, so we are 4.
You kept all the Ultra Rares to yourself.
4-for-7? Okay, we're getting back to our 1-out-of-2 ratio. How could I keep them for myself? It's like impossible for that to have happened.
I mean, I know I pulled the best Ultra Rare, but still.
I don't know, man. I don't know. All right, 1-under-2. I almost messed that up again. All right, so we've got a Pokeball, Persian, Ghastly, Meowth, Slowpoke, Tangela, Reverse Holo Pokeball, Swablu, Full Art Pikachu! Yes! Another Ultra Rare! Oh, baby! And oh, we got a Full Art Articuno! 2 Ultra Rares, 1 pack! The hype is real, guys!
I hate you.
The hype is too real.
I hate you, baby.
That's what I'm talking about.
I hate you.
Professor K is pulling all the ultra rares here today. Oh, man.
Did I mention I hate you?
You just did. So that's 6 ultra rares out of 7 packs. So my prediction there is absolutely right. We've got a Venusaur pack for our final pack here. Oh, what am I talking about? There's 12 packs. 6 out of 11. Okay, yeah. So if we don't get anything in this, that is exactly 6 out of 12, which is 1 every other pack. Otherwise...
I swear, if you get an ultra right here, I'm going to hit you so hard.
Well, let's see what we end up with here. All right, we've got a Maintenance, Persian, Pikachu, Caterpie, Psychic Energy, Meowth, Reverse Maintenance, Floral Crown. At the end of your opponent's turn, heal 20 damage from the basic Pokemon this card is attached to. I don't think I've seen that one yet. That's a new one to me. We got an Evoltal and a Hitmonchan. So we did get 6 out of 12.
I was looking forward to hitting you.
6 out of 12 ultra rares.
I still pulled the best one.
I agree. The Full Art Mega Gardevoir is definitely the prettiest card. But I do really like that Articuno too. Was hoping for the Zapdos, but hey, well, you know, it's all good.
I like the Meowstic.
Golem, Pikachu, Meowstic, and Full Art Sylveon as well. Very pretty card. All of these are actually really nice. Technically 4 Full Arts and 2 regular EXs. So Generations is a pretty neat set. I mean, for what you have to pay to get them, I'm definitely happy with the pulls. So yeah. Awesome. Very cool. Very cool. Anyways, guys, once again, thank you guys so much for 20,000 subscribers. Hopefully we will continue to grow with you guys and keep going here for the channel. We really enjoy doing what we do here for you guys and with you guys, as well as live streams and stuff like that. So hopefully we'll be around for a while longer. Man, we do appreciate all of you, so thank you very much. Oh yes, we also have our newest addition here, this Jirachi plush. Apparently Toys R Us's are finally starting to sell them. Well, not finally. They're starting to sell them a little bit early. Thought it was supposed to come out next month, but we got ours, and they had a few in the store, so you might want to go check your Toys R Us stores if you want the 20th anniversary Jirachi plush. But with that being said, guys, that is it for today. Be sure to like the video if you liked it, comment down below, and of course, subscribe for more TCG content here on the Pokemon Evolutionaries. And again, thank you guys. We love you all. We appreciate
you all.
We really
do.
Indeed. Indeed, we do. All right, that's going to be it for today. So we will see you guys next time. I'm Professor K.
And I still hate you.
And I still hate you too, N. See you guys next time. Take care.